Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, Miss Fatima Soriano.